Welcome back. I'm Ray Suarez. I'm here with John Hoffman, who is the producer of the new HBO series, The Weight of the Nation. John, welcome.
Thank you.
Well, this is quite literally an existential crisis. This is going to drive healthcare costs. It's going to drive life expectancy. We're looking at the first generation of children that will likely be less healthy than their own parents and grandparents in many cases. You've made a big commitment, but how do you engage and do storytelling around something that's got so many moving parts, is such a challenging story to tell, but also wants to deliver a health message?
Well, it's our belief, and I think that the material shows this, that people did not recognize that the slow weight gain that was happening for themselves, for their families, and really seeing in the communities around them, that that this was having health consequences. And what's happening, when you have too much weight around the middle, the changes in blood pressure, the changes in blood sugar, in cholesterol, these are silent processes. You don't feel any of those effects. So I think for far too long, people had a rather benign view of this weight gain that was happening. And it's now catching up. Now we have those generations of people who in their 40s, 50s, 60s are having heart attacks and strokes. And we're undoing these monumental gains in public health that we've made, especially around heart disease. It's still the number one killer, but we've had just miraculous changes in the public health around heart disease because of smoking cessation and because of statins. But we could undo all that with this weight gain.
Just today, a report came out from Duke University that said 1 out of every 9 adults will be at least 100 pounds overweight by 2030. And a lot of our visual cues, a lot of what we think about when we talk about severe overweight are those people, the super overweight. But a very touching moment in the film comes when one of the people you profile reflects on the fact that they're merely overweight, not super obese, but still in trouble. Let's take a look.
I always thought when they talked about someone being overweight and that caused this and then it caused that, I thought they meant being huge. Well, we weren't huge, but we were overweight. And it just takes a little bit of overweight to hurt the heart, to start the diabetes, to lose a toe, then to have bypasses in the leg and trying to save it and then losing a foot.
All right, oh, maybe I can get by it. Okay?
Yeah.
I'll just pull it out. He's found out just how much he can do and what he can't do.
Yes.
This is what diabetes is going to do to the nation. It's 1 out of 3 children born in the year 2000 will develop diabetes in his or her lifetime. 1 out of 2 if that child is African American or Latino. It's not just developing diabetes. If that child develops the diabetes before the age of 10, his or her lifetime will be cut by 19 years, and the life will be an unhealthy one.
One striking visual moment. You got a chance to look inside as doctors compared the hearts of two people, and they're young people, and we saw what the heart of a man who's severely obese really looks like. Let's watch.
This is the heart from a 26-year-old woman of normal size, height, and weight who died of a non-cardiac cause. Her cardiovascular system was entirely normal. Now, in contrast, we have a heart from another individual, in this case, a male. He was in his 50s, he weighed 500 pounds, and he was 5'9 in height. His BMI was calculated to be 70. Yeah. Over 30 is obese.
It's really dramatically different from the normal heart.
You can see here there's a lot of fat. The cavity is a little bit small, and the wall thickness is extreme. It's more than 1.5 centimeters.
That's medicine you have to use sparingly when you're doing this kind of documentary, right? I mean, you can't keep hitting people over the head with that kind of thing, but it is important.
I mean, I genuinely think that we don't know enough about how our bodies work. We are not designed. There's no precedent in the history of mankind for this kind of weight. And it is unsettling. And it is purposely unsettling because we need to know how our bodies are reacting inside to this weight gain. It's not a silent process. We just don't hear it.
The HBO documentary series is called The Weight of the Nation. John Hoffman is the producer. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.